That was a nice quick bite, first cast. Half a crab, first cast, straight into the arms. That's what we like to see. Let's get him back in. Off like a rocket. Let's get into some boya. Get another crab back. Oh, it's all going off now. A single sandy lagoon nip and over rig. You probably all know how to do it, but this is the way I do it. Just behind the back of the head, nip the gills off, with the tail off. Hooks I've been using lately. These are 3-0 Tamers. Really strong hook. And get a nice bend on some pliers here just to turn it out for the pen lock. And all I do, just in there, back out on the front of the head. Plenty of rock showing. Let me show you the elastic. Go down a few times. And around the hook and back up. Around the hook, down. And back down over the knot. Get some over the knot, secures the hook in as well. You only need two turns. I like my hooks on the same side. As you're pulling it through, pull a line as well. So it all comes down flat with it. Come back up. The sucker's pulled over to the side, but as you can see, still plenty of rock there showing. Little loop. And another loop. Nip it off. That's it.
Over she goes. It's time. That's literally swords low. Turn the camera off. And the rod goes over. Come back to you now. We're going to go and use a drop net.
Well.
Bit of luck. It's a blonde. Nice fish, it's quite mallow.
Yeah, I'm gonna get
stuck. Is it dropping that this side? Was the rope not long enough?
See, they're a small blonde or a nice small eye, that is. We got it. Really nice small eye, that is.
We got 8 pound. Stop it in. I'll go and take it round the back, but then put him in back properly. nice small eye then. Just managed to get two baits back out. Brought the crab bait in because it wasn't touched. It'd been out there a bit too long. And just as I brought it in, the other rod was going over. So, and I was on a half a sand eel. So, just done the same thing now with these two rigs. Half a sand eel again. Just in case the doggies are about. But, just goes to show, keep at it. Keep ploughing into the dogs. Sooner or later, hopefully something nice will come along. It's two good rays there now, both of us. Around the 9 pound mark. I think Geraint's got a doggy now. Hoping they're going quiet, but not sure how much of that Ray was on the footage there. We had to go around the side. Geraint's rope was a bit short on the drop net to come up this way. So that bite progress a bit on the right hand rod. Did just knock just as I turned the camera on. I'm gonna get my other rig and get some bait on it again.
Crab ready for the next cast.
Right,
left one. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go.
Yeah?
Here we go, here we go.
Of a fight to be a dog, not much of a bite, didn't you?
It just it was knocking pretty well, like, to be fair. And then obviously you went over then.
small ray, is it?
That's fighting off.
Yeah. Oh, very nice sporty. Haven't come up yet, though.
It's staying deep.
Staying deep.
Another ray. Smaller than the other, so what we do, just lift this one up.
Sounds like a phony.
A little small light.
Well up as well.
Hold on a minute, back. Let's get that crab out now. Got a funny feeling that right down rod. Don't we? Let that rod go slack. So. Stand as quick as I can. Crab. I'm funny feeling this one's going slack. Just tighten that up real quick. Half a sand eel again. That's about 4 or 5 pound. Nicely up with the teamers. Nice little meal. Stop the camera there now. I'll get the hooks out and take this one down and around as well and get him back. So just come back now from taking that other fish back down. Get him back nice and safe. And as I've come back up now, that one I just tightened up with a slack liner. Seems to be a bite on that one as well now. That could possibly be another small ray. Ah, there we go. Over it's going, over it's going. Much of a good bite now, isn't it, doggy? Get him back off now and have a quick tidy up. Yeah, got a nice spot, you know, coming there. Fish seem to be switching on now, just as we got to go. They're probably about another half hour now. And we're leaving then. We're pretty much all out of bait anyway, so.
Nice spot
there.
Over.
Okay, right, a lovely spotty.
Lovely.
Nice fish, has, but it's got to be
one. Quite a fish for the size of him. A little bit bigger,
that'd
be great.
I thought it was a smooth first, but
if it was the hard pack, it was on the other one.
Lovely fish, mate.
Happy days.
Lovely fish. And that's pretty much how we ended the night then. We had a couple of dogs after that. So, running out of bait, we tried to scrape a bit of scraps off the floor, some of the old stuff that we'd cut up, but just doggies after that. So, called it a night and got home to bed. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you all enjoyed. Would love a subscribe. Thanks again for watching. See you all soon.